sitting right next to Daddy. Very good.
I'll never forget getting this little dog. We were looking for a dog, and I wanted one of those white fluffy ones. Mm-hmm. And I was looking at the newspaper one day, and they had a picture of one, a white fluffy one like I wanted. At the shelter down on the border there, it's an old house that's been turned into a pet shelter.
Nogales?
Nogales, yeah. And they brought Paco out and set him on my knee, and he hasn't been more than a couple of yards away ever since.
He's a good man. He's a good boy.
How many you got these days?
Three. We got three little ones. The oldest one is, she's 16, so she's not as old as Paco, but...
Quite. Almost.
Almost. Well, she sleeps a lot.
Mm-hmm. So does he. And what are the other two?
The other one is...